Hello everyone, and welcome back to my Animal Crossing Let's Play. Dominic has just spoken through the mic and it was really loud. So that's all that's happened so far. I do just want to make one quick announcement. My thumbnail was commissioned by a lovely person that I met through the Animal Crossing Amino community app thing. She's really, really lovely, and obviously, clearly her drawing is amazing. So I just wanted to let you know that I have credited her in the description. It is a link to her Instagram, so by all means check her out. Yes, I think I don't want to say the name because I'm so scared of like butchering it, but the link is in the description and the credit is in the description, so please check them out if that's okay. Yeah, awesome. Okay, hello everyone. Starting today, I'll be doing an island-wide broadcast full of island updates going on and such. I'll go over some things that are very important to island life, so lend me your island ears for a short time. Okay. It's only fitting that we kick off this daily ritual with a doozy of an island announcement. The Humble Grove Airport is now open for business. Starting today, you can use online or local communication to fly to other islands for a visit. That's not all. The island counter now offers postal services, and just like the resident services centre, the airport is open 24 hours a day, so please do drop by for a look. That's all from me. Time for you all to get out and enjoy your day. Oh, this is new. Okay. Yeah, so I think that today I am going to go to see Nook. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I think I need to see Nook and talk to him. Ooh, Mum. My dear Ali, how is your new life treating you? Are you eating well, brushing your teeth, washing behind your ears? Oh dear, I'm all worked up. Here's a little something to help you out. Eat it or plant it, but think of me. Ooh, pears. Look at that little snowball. Oh no! I thought I kicked it, like, into the river. Okay, I can't get distracted. I need to go to Tom Nook, I believe. I know that you can get some DIYs on the beach as well, but I don't know if that is after I learn how to do DIYs. Oh, I was a shark then. Maybe it's on the other side. I haven't seen any flowers yet. On this part, on this side of the island. Let's check the bulletin board. Okay. Good news. We've placed a tape deck in front of the resident services so you can enjoy group stretching sessions. Remember, happy island living begins with daily exercise. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's go talk to Tom Nook. Ah, Ali. As you can see, it's quite cozy in here. It's funny how cozy doesn't always mean comfortable. Let me know if you need advice on how to spend your island on your time on this island. Okay, so sell stuff to Timmy and then I can talk to Nook. One more important thing, I'm offering a free DIY workshop that can help you really build your island experience. Okay. how silly of me to forget. I need to give you a brief introduction to that box there. That is a recycle box for all the island residents to use. We'll be using it for items removed during construction and stuff. If you see anything you like, feel free to take it out. Okay. Cardboard box, lovely. Okay, I want to start doing DIYs because I think they'll be good to start getting my like fishing rod and nets and all that. Yeah. Okay. We'll go into my DIY shop workshop. Okay, the basic idea is to gather materials, follow a recipe, and then craft something using a workbench. Okay, so today we'll be constructing a fishing rod. 5 tree branches, that's all I need. Cool, I can do that. Then we can start selling stuff and getting some bells. Oh, we'll also have to pay off our tent. I haven't seen my villagers around yet. Ah. Here's one. Hey Ali, I'm getting a really good vibe from the tent plot you picked for me. Thanks for the hand. We've got to look out for each other here. If you need anything, don't be shy. Oh yeah, I was thinking about how to thank you and I came up with a recipe for a leaf umbrella. Alright, so the first thing I thought when I got here was, now that's a lot of weeds. That's kind of where I got the idea. It's a DIY project that uses weed. Oh, cool. Thank you, Tammy. I got a 5, but I'm also going to look for Coach, because I haven't seen Coach either. Sometimes I can hang out on the beach. Oh, there he is. Yo, Ali, that's what you found for me. It's just incredible. I hope we can keep looking out for each other like this. It's good to have buddies. Oh, right. I got something for you here. Thanks again for finding a place for my place. Oh, I've got a hat. That denim cap is perfect for Humble Grove. You can try it on. Right. Let's have a look then, Coach. Thank you very much for my denim cap. I think I'll just keep it off for now. Just for now. And I think I heard Nick Miles going off there. Oh, chatting to... Wait. Gregarious greetings initiative. Cannot read. Aims to reward you with Nick Miles just for chatting with your residents. Try to talk to all your neighbours every day. Oh, I see. Okay, so I've got all my tree branches. Let's make a fishing rod. I can't remember what the next task is to after the DIY workshop. Like, how do I think I'm supposed to get the nook shop, but I don't remember how. Oh, I've got to go to the workbench. Okay, that was perfect. As you can see, crafting is quite simple. And that concludes my free DIY workshop. And there's just one last thing. I have a few common DIY recipes for you, free of charge. Nice. I just need to send them to your Nook phone. Would you mind opening it up? Awesome. DIY app is now installed on your phone and ready for you to use anytime. And the flimsy fishing rod you just crafted is yours to keep. May not last forever, but it should serve you well for a little while at least. Speaking of fishing, I'm no master angler, but perhaps I can give you a few tips. In my experience, you should throw the line in front of the fish. Okay, so I think I got Nook Miles again for that. No? Oh, I think I got new cards here, I see. Okay, so what else can I craft? I can craft a fishing rod, which a net, which is 5 branches, and 3 branches for a fire, so I'll do both of those. What's Timmy saying? I'll take a look. I have no bells anyways, Timmy. Okay. Maybe in my spare time, when I'm like playing and not recording, I'll probably gather up the weeds and get rid of them. Okay, so I now need to get 5 tree branches. I think, yeah, if you shape the trees. 3, 4, 1 more maybe? 5, awesome. Got 5 there, and then I need 3 for the fire. 2, 1 more. 3, awesome. Now, is there a workbench here? Or was that just on the intro? Okay, never mind. Okay. Now. Yes, let's craft. I want to craft a net. Nice. And then I want to craft a campfire. Awesome. Okay, so let's... Oh, I can learn these, can't I? Nice. And then what was the other one? Oh, I need to make this, don't I? So I need to figure out what that is. I'm just gonna put my tools here. I think I'm gonna put the campfire on the beach. I think I put it in this spot. Yeah, I think that looks nice. And then just one back, I think. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, so how am I supposed to... Oh, so I've got new ones now. DIY furniture. Okay, so a workbench. But how am I supposed to get that if I can't get... Where do I get more DIYs from? I can't remember. Maybe I'll go talk to Tomnak and see. What should I do? Oh, okay, so I'm going to... I have to catch... I think in New Leaf, I think it was catch 3, so I'm just going to catch 3 different types and see what that does. I loved fishing and bug hunting in the old games because I just loved completing the encyclopedia. Like, I just thought that was really cool. Oh, it's just sat there. Ooh, I almost missed that one. What's that? A carp? A crucian carp. My skills are sharp. Ooh, that's a big fish for a river fish. Ooh, I'm not expecting it to go on the first go. No, it's only a black bass. the most metal of all fish. I don't understand why. The most metal of all fish. Oh, black bass. Is it bass or bass? I thought it was bass. Oh, see. I just lost the fish. Oh dear. I need to find another one now. Oh. This looks very big. I hope it's not a sea bass. I caught a sea bass, now wait, it's at least a sea plus. Okay, I'll probably catch five just to try and cover myself. There's a tiny one. I go very quiet when I'm fishing because I'm trying to listen out for the sound. Bitterling. It's mad at me, but only a little. There's another fish. Hope it's not crucian carp again. Maybe I'll go down by the sea and try and catch another fish. And there's a fish. Is it going to swim? Oh. Squid. Do they not actually blue? What? Maybe that's a Splatoon reference, I'm not quite sure. I've never played Splatoon before. Let's see if this is right. Look at that little can of like soft drink. That's so cute. Okay, I found just one. Oh, what a catch. I do believe this is a black bass. If this island can support a black bass, wow, why? Who knows what other fantastic creatures we might find living here. I have an idea. An old friend of mine runs a museum and I'd love to send it to him for a closer look. Would you be okay with that? Of course. I love Blathers and Celeste. I love them so much. I have a useful app to show you. Oh, this is the encyclopedia, isn't it? Yay! Critterpedia. I sent you the Critterpedia app. It's a terrific resource for an aspiring island researcher such as yourself. I can't wait to fill this up completely. I'm sure I'll be able to come up with some kind of an additional reward. Okay, so what should I do now then? Am I supposed to keep giving him creatures? I can't remember. Okay, maybe I'll just give him all the creatures and see. Okay. Have you taken advantage of my DIY workbench lately? I have. That's great. Come to think of it, I've seen you tinkering around a bit over there. Keep up the good work. This reminds me, I've been meaning to share more DIY recipes with you. Okay, hopefully I can get some more stuff like a shovel or something. Oh, an axe. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna keep giving him all my creatures. Yeah. By the way, I have a proper reward for you this time. Flower seeds. Red mum bags. Just a little sampling of a product we sell. Nice. Okay, I think I have two more. Because I had two Crucian carps, didn't I? So I won't give him another one. I forgot to mention something. The flowers that grow will be very strong. They'll spring up even if you just plant them and forget them. But if you water them each day, that's where the magic happens. Watering opens up the possibility of propagating. I feel like that is the right way to say that word. And crossbreeding your flowers to develop rare colours. I never got into that until New Leaf, because I think it was also easier in that game to produce hybrid flowers. Because then I tried to do it after I played New Leaf, I tried to go back to my old games and do it, but it was a lot harder. Like they just didn't spawn as much, I don't think. I don't know how many I'm supposed to give him. Maybe I'm supposed to give him 10. Oh, hold the phone, someone's calling. Blathers, is that you? Oh, what a splendid timing. Yes, do you remember the venture we discussed? Well, it's come to fruition. I'm currently stationed on an island that we've decided to call Humble Grove. The local fauna are as abundant as expected, just as I told you. How many precisely, you ask? Well, there's no way of knowing just yet. I have received, let's say, 5 outstanding specimens so far. What, seriously? That is very exciting. But you'll have to excuse me, I'm with the customer right now. And he just hangs up. That's so rude. I'm so sorry to keep you waiting. That was my friend Blathers, the one who curates a museum. Believe it or not, he's going to come to our island to help us identify and preserve the local creatures. But I could use your help. Since you've done so much scouting and collecting already, would you be able to find a spot for Blathers? Of course. Okay, so now, I wasn't expecting to do that so quickly. I was just kind of expecting, I don't really know what I was expecting actually. I just thought he would say, oh, you know, you've got, like, I'll let Blathers know, and the next time I play it would be him calling. But okay, so I think I'm going to make the axe and the watering can, and then put the museum in. So where shall I put the museum? I feel as if it should be up here, but it should be in line with this, so I'm just going to try and gradually walk and try not to, oh no, because there's a rock there. Can I still not? Maybe if I try and put it here? Oh no. Oh, see, I can still put it even over the rock. So, is that the right? Yeah, I think that's right. Maybe if I go here? Yeah, I think that should be good enough. Yep. That sounds good to me. Fathers can set up his place now. Hey. Okay, so let's go. So I need 5 hardwood and 1 iron nugget, but I don't have a shovel. 5 softwood to make a watering can, 3 branches and a stone. Oh. Oh. No phone life. So I'm slowly getting there with my Nook Miles. Okay, so now I need to gather 5. 1. I take it you found a suitable spot for Blathers to set up. I did. I knew I could count on you. I'll let Blathers know he can move in as soon as he wants. By the way, you are saving up Nook Miles, right? No rush to pay me back, of course. I'm just excited to see the program in action. I've got a few tips for racking up the Nook Miles, so don't hesitate to ask if you need a little advice. Yeah, I'm going to craft the axe. But I don't know how. Okay. There's more already moving things. So my workbench is your workbench. You can use it at any time. Okay, so I can't make a workbench because I can't make a shovel. I think Blathers gives me the shovel, doesn't he? Because it's for the, like, digging up the fossils, right? Okay, so let me try and see if I can get 5 hardwood. Oh, only 3 times. Okay. So I need 5 hardwood, and I need 5 softwood anyways for the watering can. So I've got some. All the hardwood I need. Oh my goodness, no. Oh, that was really close. I almost got stung by the bees or the wasps. Okay. Oh my gosh. I don't know why I completely forgot that that would be a possibility. Okay. Let's see if I'm getting the softwood now. Okay, so I've just got normal wood and 2 softwood. Is there I don't know. Maybe I'm just reading into it too much. Is there a specific wood that is rarer to spawn? Oh, I think I just picked up Or is there one that's more common to spawn? As well. It's gonna be tough. Come on. No. Maybe here? Oh, I just need one more now. I really hope my axe doesn't break before I can get this one. Yay. Okay, so let's go and make the watering can. Where is it? There it is. Okay. And now I'm just gonna check how many Nook Mars I have. Nice, 2,000, so 3,000 to go. Okay, I think I'm going to end it here for today. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.